So this week has been very tough. In the first beginning, very light wind, so it was very tricky for me since I'm a bigger guy. And now finally today we had very strong wind, the classic Pozo conditions. So I'm really happy to win against Marcelo Brown, and finally we could show the very big jump. So overall really happy and stoked I made it.